to my...
Venus, I'm doing the introduction for this video.
No, you're wrong. I think it's mine.
I don't think so.
Let's ask Mars.
Hey, Mars.
Mars.
He's not here.
Together?
Together.
Welcome to our video. It's Earth and Venus. Today,
we are looking at another
fact you might think is
correct,
but is in fact
wrong.
Venus.
The moon orbits Earth once a day.
Some people think the moon orbits the Earth once a day.
Wrong.
It doesn't?
No, the moon actually makes a complete orbit around the Earth in 27 Earth days, not one day.
But it looks like the same side of the moon always faces us.
Well, here's the interesting thing. The moon orbits the Earth in 27 days, but it also rotates in about 27 days. So for that reason, the same side of the moon is always facing the Earth.
Wow! Hey, Uranus.
Good day. Are you talking about your moon, Earth?
Yes, I know, Uranus.
Know what?
He is going to tell me that he has 27 moons and I only have one.
You're spoiling my fun. Stop that.
The moon is bright in your sky, but some days, only some of it is bright. What makes it shine?
Well, the moon is not a light source. It does not make its own light. The moon looks like it changes shape, but it's just the moon lit up by the light from the sun in different ways and different days.
Well, anyway, Venus, there is some good news. I've got another moon joke for you.
Great, just when my day couldn't get any worse.
Why didn't the moon eat its dinner?
I don't know.
Because it was a full moon.
Haha.
Full moon, see?
You've got to be kidding me.
27 days is the orbit of the moon. Not one day, cause that is too soon. Rotate and orbit about the same time. Mars is here spitting awesome rhymes. Never forget the moon is not a light. Needs the sun to make it shine bright. Toy time town, reaching high. Giving facts about the rock in the sky. Yeah, yeah.